Hi guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. My name is Sherry Artsy Design. Welcome back. Today I'll be showing you how to make this wall effect by using gold spray paint, glitters and black paint. Let's get into the video.
First you paint your background black. And I'm also using this shape I cut out from a cardboard to make patterns.
This is how it turned out, guys. Very beautiful. This is after applying glitters, and you can use this effect on any wall in your home. Please subscribe, guys. Comment down below. See you next time. Bye.